that's not confusing at all. In the second week, we mainly do a lot of concept and moves that travel that we might already know, or I think we went over a couple different ones, but mainly this was the only move that we taught. It was a little bit of a longer one. We're calling it a clothesline jammer, a double turn, boom, bop, two crosses, bop, boom, bop. So we'll show that again. Boom, bop, boom, bop. Same side, double turn, and crosses, boom, bop, boom, bop, bop. Cool. And then in week three, we did back shoulder toss, we're calling it. And we did a basic one to start. Three, five, six, seven, and one, two, three. Yeah? And then we added some slides into it. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three. So optional slides for each person. And then we did a move that Kyle stole from Mac Mitchell.
I didn't steal it. It's on loan.
It's borrowing it.
Borrowing it.
So we don't know the actual name for this one. So leaders can take their time on that turn of their own, extending it as long as they'd like. Five, six, seven. Boom. Pop. Pop. Yeah, and then we did a variation on the end of the move.
The Jeremy off variation.
Toss it down. Probably not the best angle. Do it again. Boom. So you're tossing it really just toward my hip, making it into a free spin. We did that a little bit fast, but we were doing it slower.
Slow down. Three and two.